There you go. I think we can just take this horse because we're friendly with them. With the two horse people. It's a pretty cool looking horse. Where am I going? Over here. Let's go get that thing over here. Standing stone. Freezing. I'm sure this might be the last video. Or at least it won't matter to me. It's not like it's live or anything, because everyone wants to know.
One year later.
The thing is, like, on YouTube, you can't just do these playthroughs. I mean, you can do playthroughs, yeah, but you've got to spice it up a bit. Because everyone's doing it, but I don't know. Some people just get big somehow. I don't know a way of getting better things. That's a bit of a giveaway, Jesus Christ! I mean, that's a giveaway because you probably won't know what it is, but Jesus Christ. I mean, if you be here and then you hear that name, you'll be like, what? I don't know what it is! Look at where you go right now! It's like, you know. But obviously I know where it is. You got a lot of help! It's a pain! Oh my god! My horse is gonna die. Whew. I blow up there. Isn't it? Guess not. So what is this one? I want that good one. We should get that good one. We should actually just go and do it. Shadow Stone. Is that invisible? Is it invisible? Yeah. Because I know. I'm like dust through it. Come back! To your horse. This is the horse, we just ride it, let's ride it. Because we did that melee brawl with that guy. And we became friends, and now. And then we helped that guy get out of debt. Because we're friendly. I mean, there's a big difference between being evil and then being like a person in prison. I mean, like in the game, you could be stealing, but you could be still a good person in the game. So stealing doesn't necessarily make you better. Like, I don't like how in Fallout stealing you're bad. I don't like that. It loses karma. Stealing shouldn't use karma. There should be a different thing for it. Because you can still be a really nice person, but you steal stuff. But you're really nice. And that could be like Robin Hood. You steal stuff from the rich and you give to the poor. Like kind of like that. In a way, if you know what I mean. Where's Fendril? You get moved saying it shouldn't lose karma. It shouldn't lose karma at all. It just be something else. Be like you just get bad. Or you just get stuff on you, like money on you. King. That probably gives us a level up in something. Yep, two handed. Only got 40 in it. It's only a bit short. I mean, a bit more like, oh, you're only level 16. And you're like 30 hours in, it's because you did quests that had no combat in. And it's kind of annoying that you can only get it by combat. Well, I guess you can, but you know, that's where you're going to get it from. And obviously you can get it from experience and quests. They helped you level up, or if not. Who's attacking who? Like, this is not what we thought it was going to be. We thought it was going to be something else. Right? This over here? I'm not going to go too far, but... There's like, some, there's like a wall over here, and we thought it was going to be here. Maybe it's another DLC. It's going to be there or something. Possibly. You know, you can see the building, which I don't know what's from at all, because I don't. It's from Oblivion, and I don't know what building it is, unless it's that building from the actual. If it's just the building from the actual. That city, the main city. Like I said, I never played. Like, I played Oblivion, but I hated it, so. I absolutely hated it. Awful. But I love this game for you. Mark that one out, Batman. I think people said, like people who like Morrowind didn't like Oblivion but like Skyrim.
Oh, hey there. You here to join the Dawn Guard too? Truth is, anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk over here. Hey, don't tell me that's what I was afraid to meet him by myself. I'm the best first impression for any vampire hunter, I guess.
Yeah. And all it is two little areas, and then an area that doesn't actually exist. Really. I mean, it exists, but you know, it's not like it's not physical realm. So to speak.
You probably killed lots of vampires, huh? I'm sure East Run will sign you right up. Sure, take me.
Mommy! Yay! Oh, get up.
That must be the short dog guard.
Smaller than I expected.
Bigger than I expected.
That's what she said. Fucking more. All DLC added was. Like, two castles, which is nothing. It's not even a new area.
This place looks almost deserted.
And a realm, a place that isn't there, it's a physical realm. You can only enter once, which I didn't know. So, yeah. Go on then. Jesus. Fat ass. You fat ass, sorry, move along. Go, 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 come on, what are you waiting for? Jesus. Go on! So then the guy walked up to us. You can even walk up. I didn't know, I guess, different things happen. Sometimes a person from Dawn Guard actually walk up to you. Maybe if you kill vampires before, they'll come up to you.
I guess this is it. Wish me luck.
Hey. The DLC was kind of a disappointment. Doesn't mean it's bad, you know, it's just like...
New recruits.
It was...
Isran will decide if you've got what it takes. Go on, he's right inside.
Like, it just wasn't... I mean, I never played Shivan Isles, so I can't compare it. People say it isn't Shivan Isles, but, you know, like, at all. You know, it doesn't compare at all. It's like comparing... You know, I don't know. Like a go-kart to a Formula One car, so it's supposed to be. Apparently people said because I never played Shivan Isles.
The Vigilants and I were finished with each other a long time ago. You know why.
Vigilants are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawn Guard. Is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawn Guard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
He's strong. Karseth is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone. They're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes, well, I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am sorry, you know.
So who are you? You got a fire in your belly to kill vampires, then. But look around. There's really not much to do here. I've only just started people for you. I need someone on the field taking a fight to the death vampires. While we were getting the fork back in the ship. Tolan was telling me about some cave the vigilant were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan didn't tell him about.
What was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should take a crossbow. Good for taking out those fiends before they get close. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge my fallen comrades.
I don't think that's a good idea. You vigilants were never trained.
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, but we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. Stendar granted you do not have to face the same test and be found wanting. I'm going to Dim Hollow Crypt. Perhaps I can be of some small assistance to you.
You there, boy. Stop skulking in the shadows and step up here. What's your name?
My name is Agmir, sir.
Do I look like a sir? I'm not a soldier. And you're not joining the army.
Yes, sir. Isra.
Didn't I tell you to step forward? Farm boy, huh? What's your weapon?
My weapon? I mostly just use my paw's axe when wolves are attacking the goats or something.
My paw's axe? Stand off, reserve us. Don't worry. I think we can make a Dawn Guard out of you. Here, take this crossbow. Let's see how you shoot.
Crossbow?
A crossbow. Best thing for killing
Did we get the crossbow? Give me the crossbow. I need a crossbow. I want that crossbow.
Just take a few shots at those crates over there.
Give me his crossbow. I'll give it to you. Give it to my main man over here.
Got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Everything. My crossbows don't out way. I just use it a lot.
What do you want me to carry?
Heavy. Take the shield. Take the goddamn shield. If you wear that, just bleeding wear it then and be taken as a vampire. I don't care.
You'll get the hang of it.
I mean, I'm gonna sit here and keep taking them. That'd be funny.
That's it.
Still here.
Don't use the armor, please. Don't use it for the love of God. Are we gonna have to go and put stuff in place? There is something. helmet here. There is light armor and heavy armor. There is light armor and heavy armor, brother.
Watch the recoil.
This ain't Call of Duty. No, it's the recoil in Call of Duty anyway. It's in Battlefield. Well, Battlefield. No. There's wolves. There's actually something pretty cool in there. This is sweet. Look. Hey, look, Ashton, my lookies. Hello. Ah. Hello. Brian. And Skullablablum. Never heard. Don't know what the hell. How to say that. I don't care. Give me your mushrooms.
Hey, watch
there's
it.
Something pretty cool in there. We'll look around the place. I'm probably this is probably in the last video, so maybe when we get back we can start it. We can have a look around quickly. I think there's like there's like armor around here. Let's see some armor. Oh my god. Squeaky squeaky chair. It's been like really low on it. Let's see if that would help or anything. I don't think it's helped. Yeah, I don't think that helped. That squeaking's gonna put a lot of people off. I don't know how you knew about it. Maybe if I got the other chair, but that chair doesn't go high, I guess. And I need a high chair. I don't know, I don't need a high chair, I need a high chair. Hello, baby. Don't twist my words. Stop buying a squeaky chair. Maybe you can't hear it as much in the video, but I don't know. Just bear with it. Maybe I'll change that. Maybe I'll try a different chair. That would be good. Maybe some people won't notice it. Squeaky, squeaky chair. It's too cool. How great are we here? Get light armor. I hate light armor. I think I must go wuss. But essentially, when you get your armor upgraded, you have light armor on. And you actually get to 70. Heavy armor, and you can get that perk, and it's basically you have light armor on, so it's basically useless. I guess you could put light armor on, just try it, just to get your level up. Which I might do. Thing up here. Oh, there's something around here. Oh yeah, this is the big one. The big area. That means like a Dawnguard X, which is pretty sweet. I know there's some other stuff around here, but I'm not sure where. It's pretty nice around here. Up here. Crossbow right here. It's a crossbow. So 120. Good stuff around here. Obviously it's different for everyone. Ba Crossbow. Crossbow, axe. That's all we're gonna do! We're gonna need it! We're gonna need it! Does this never ever sound? I'm gonna have this gear wielding. I never really used gear wielding, but maybe you can use it. Because I'm not using a shield, and it's kind of no point. In other words, I know there's a shield around here, and some heavy armor, or at least a shield. Borderlands 2 comes out, like, but I can't even buy some games at all because I got no money, obviously. I got no money because I don't work or anything. I got no money. I got like £1.50. And I've had that for like a month or so. I wanted to buy Sleeping Dogs, but that came out like a month ago. And I had the money. I wanted to get. I'm not necessarily Dark Siders. I haven't even beat Dark Siders 1 yet. I played it. I liked Dark Siders 1, I just haven't beaten it. I like to go back to it every now and then, play a bit more of it. Play an hour or two of it and get a bit further on. I got into Darksiders until it's like 4 hours straight. Is it? 4 hours straight in a lot, nothing about it. I just played it 1 weekend. 4 or 5 hours. Are we at the point that we're at the shield bit? Well, there's a lot of axes. No shield. You took a bow, God dang it. Let's go. A hammer. There's one Nafir. You gotta take that off.
What do you want me to carry?
Dragon Ball. Over. Really, this is good. We need this for vampires, and we're probably gonna use a lot of vampires. But this is why is this worth so little? Like, I understand, it's only 3 less damage, and it does, and by doing that additional damage to vampires, probably should be the same as this. Yes, I'm gonna give it to you. We want both of them, because they're different. I'm probably just gonna give all this to you, because I'm not gonna need it for a while. Okay, this might be the last video. I'm gonna stop the video and see if I've got any time left. If I have any time left, I might do a bit more. If not, this will be the last video. So yeah.